There are moments in your life that bring you down to your knees. For some, giving up is easy. For others, fighting for your rights to get justice is the only way to get through this life. Giving up is never an option, especially for Ritika, as she fights against all odds to win the battle, custodial battle of her son. This is not a story, but a heartbreaking journey of a mother who does whatever it takes to win her child's custody. Take a glimpse at an Indian immigrant's journey as she fights against a citizen of America and the biased family law judicial system. This is a journey of immigrant versus citizen, a journey that brought a mother to her knees as she fought day and night to win the custody battle. This is a journey that shows how easy it is to change people's viewpoint as she goes from being a flight risk to a citizen of America.